is Chino with Electro Freeze Southeast. I want to introduce you to our Electro Freeze B12V batch freezer. Our 3-gallon batch freezer features viscosity control and variable motor speed controls. Our viscosity control allows you to never overfreeze your product. Once your product reaches the right thickness, the batch freezer will automatically shut off. Our variable motor speed control lets you adjust the RPMs of the motor so you can make gelato, Italian ice, hard ice cream, and frozen custard. Our batch freezer also features a built-in timer, a rinse and hose, an adjustable shelf, and safety features that make it employee-friendly.
Hey folks, thanks for joining us today. I want to say thank you to Andrew Jones with Llyods of Pennsylvania and Ruben Molina with Pregel for supplying the products today. Llyods of Pennsylvania supplies some of the best ice cream mix and custard mixes in the country. Pregel is one of the world's largest flavoring and mix companies. Today we are going to make a pistachio with a Pregel pistachio flavoring. This is actual ground up pistachios, and what I like about this mix, we had made a previous video on making pistachio, but this actual flavoring is formulated with actual real pistachios for an ice cream mix, so it doesn't have, it has a little bit less grit to it than using a nut butter paste, but this is pretty much a nut butter. This will make one of the finest pistachio ice creams that you've ever tasted. So we're gonna start with 4 liters of the Llyods of Pennsylvania 10% custard mix, and we're gonna add in about 400 grams of this pistachio flavoring. We're gonna do a quick blend and then throw it into our batch freezer, and this is gonna actually, you know, be one of the best pistachios, you know, anyone's ever tasted. So if you ever been to Italy and been into a renowned gelato shop and gotten pistachio gelato, this would be, you know, this will bring back some memories. All right, I'm gonna do a quick blend and then throw it into our batch machine. So our pistachio is ready. I'm gonna take it out. So here is what real Italian pistachio looks like. It's gonna be like a light green yellowish color. If you go into a gelato shop or even an ice cream shop and you see neon or, you know, neon green, bright green pistachio, run out of that ice cream shop, because that's not a good pistachio if that's what you're craving that day. So this is the best stuff in the world. You don't get any better than this. Yeah, that's all I have to say. And Pregel makes it very easy to open an ice cream shop with their products. So all their products are great quality. They have a wide range of sprint products. That's just add water, add milk, and boom, instant product. This mix that we have from Andrew Jones at Llyods of Pennsylvania is one of my favorite mixes. It's an unflavored custard mix, and you can find it at Cisco and a couple other large food purveyors. So very easy to come by. All right, folks, well, thanks for joining us today. I'm not gonna add anything else to this because it's perfect the way it is, but be safe out there, and please subscribe to our YouTube channel. All right, have a great day.